So I need multiple record labels to do this. That was Slick Rick Talk featuring OutKast. Next one that we got is some more OutKast. OutKast, Skew It on the Bar. B?
Skew It on the Barbie.
Skew It on the Barbie. Let's do it.
Yes, please.
Yeah. This is from Aquemini.
Yeah. Keep it jumping like kangaroos. Let's keep it on the bar, they won't try to lose. Say, I mean, goddammit, they done changed the rules. Old school players to new school moves. Cast keep it jumping like kangaroos. Let's keep it on the bar, they won't try to lose. Say, I mean, goddammit, they done changed the rules. The common denominator, the nigga numerator. Never know who to hate, a niggas cater to your ego. I'm sorry like Atari, who's the cousin to Coleco. Vish and Puerto Rico, back on the street like Chico. The barge, he large and got a lack in the garage. Few parts here and there, I declare hard. My lord, one at Clark, one at Spelman. Both know each other and it's cool, you can tell. When he step off in the party, women jump for joy. But all the wild niggas scheming, they gon' jump the boy. For spitting all that bourgeois. My watch, my car, I'm a star. I'd rather be a comet by far. Rock. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddammit, they done change the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddammit, they done change the rules. Deliver this through your audio. Get on my flow, so bro, hydro. Then back it up, flow. Price that longevity suggests make moves slow. Take time, bro, ain't react now, blow. Hydro, slide, roll like fuck when I break one. I ride those shit looking wide open. Glide, yo. Flipping. Nice. That came in at the perfect time. Only 8 bars. Keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say, I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. But I bust raps like D-Boys bust gas. Shit, we the type of people that don't bury the axe or the hatchet. Every time we see your life, we snatch it. Round, round, I hood, talking that dumb shit. Your cabbage is crap, like plumber's ass and summer's grass. I've been in the game for a minute. Seen some suckers like y'all passing, thinking your light skin. Alright then, little boy, why you fright? The dungeon family gon' be here, nigga, so keep right. I gotta hit the source, I need my other half on mic. Because that southern playalistic hell and music was a classic, right? Call it party point indicator. They got my back, so we gon' keep on jamming and stabbing off in the track. I think it's time to bunch it, but buddy, we will be back. And I'm finna put some D's on the leg. No day. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say, I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say, I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say, I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say, I be goddammit, they done changed the rules.
I remember like 5 years ago, I did a full album reaction to Aquemini, dude. And I can listen to this day in, day out. It's got some weird equilibrium of like hardcore and artistic and sweet at the same time. It's got like this full emotion about it that a lot of artists don't have. Like either artists are angry or they're introspective or they're poetic or they're philosophical. But this is everything. This is the whole they're the whole fucking mix, dude. I love it. And I played in a band and their older brothers had a band. And we used to open for them all the time, like for years. And we opened for them at this bar in like 2002. And they played OutKast, My Baby, you know that one? They actually played it with instruments, which I thought was really fucking sweet. But I love it. I can listen to it any time of the week. It's a solid 9, which ties my song of the night. Which was, what was it? Sean Price with MF Doom. I'm going to give that a 9.1 and make that song of the night. Okay, Skewed on the Barbie.
I think you actually gave the other one a 9.5. So
then this is a 9.6. I like this one a little more. Yeah. Okay, Skewed on the Barbie, 9.6. Ignacio, what do you say?
Oh, fuck.
You see okay. My It's all about the moment, man. You got to make the decision in the moment.
All right. So this is another one of those tracks that for me is just a classic. You know, this got that. This is OUTKAST. You know what I mean? This is OUTKAST for sure. You know what I mean? It's got that crisp snare, that drum line crisp snare to it. You know what I mean? It wasn't the most introspective lyrical, you know, piece of music they've done, but the cadence, man, to be able to keep up that, to be able to keep up the cadence with that type of,
it's singing
with that type of beat, man, like, you know what I mean? The whole time and just keeping up with that. That's skillful. That is skillful. So I'm giving that a 9. I'm gonna give it a 9.
9, Lady Puttick, what are you saying? And just before you say that, Trip Dub, do you like KRS-One? Yes, we like KRS so much that last year when we invented this channel, we unbeknowingly used the same channel as his education channel, Temple of Hip Hop. This podcast was originally called Temple of Hip Hop, which is a KRS-One hip hop education podcast that he runs on YouTube, and we changed it to Temple of Bars out of respect for KRS-One. So yes, we love KRS-One. Lady Poetic, what are you saying?
I say that I was so excited when I saw this track on the listing. I almost chose this as my selection from last week. I was between Senoir Studies and this one, actually.
Oh, no shit.
I love this song. I've always loved this song. This is one of my favorite OUTKAST songs. This really takes me somewhere. I love it, man. This is so fucking awesome. I mean, this is a 10 for me. I love this
10, song. 10 song of the night.
This is song of this is the song of the night.
The
yes.
song you, of Brunzo. The night. Gonna be wonderful. Hard to beat. Joe, what are you saying?
I like OUTKAST. I like their style. I like their delivery. But I really think Raekwon outshined him on this one.
I would think
Raekwon was smooth as 8 Raekwon, bars.
Raekwon, Andre, then Big Boy.
Yeah. I mean, the three of them together was fantastic, but Raekwon was like up here, and then everybody else was just below that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Great song though. Great selection. I liked it. Do I like it enough to make it my song of the night? Probably not. But I will give it an 8.5.
Nice. 8.5, and the crowd says yes. Joe, I believe you're heading out, buddy.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you have a good night. We're going to take an intermission, and to see Joe out while he goes hangs out with his grandkids and his daughters, we're going to play him. We're going to play Bang This featuring Naughty. We'll be back in about 6 minutes. Join us for the rest of the show. Cheers.